performing teams. We have a few team awards and personal awards to get out this week. So for the Space Camp teams, our first award for the groups is the Mission Match Award. During the Gemini program, the guest person made one too many practical joke things about his capsules. And they took that away from the astronauts. He said, no more names. Guest had to name his capsule from Molly Brown, the Liberty Bell, the practical Titanic, that didn't work. So they gave him the Mission Patches instead. And Mission Patch shows the spirit and drive of the team that's supposed to represent. This week's outstanding Mission Patch is Team Capricorn.
Congratulations, Team Axel. We call them our Robotics Heroes. Our Hero Award stands for the Human Excellence Reward Ornament. And every week, our company, Effigy Science, is on the lookout for a trendy new exhibit, what we call our quintessential qualities. And they are imagination, inspiration, innovation, determination, and optimism. The trainee who exhibits these traits truly becomes a hero of robotics. This week, our hero for robotics camp is Tony Valenti from Team Gear. Good job, Tony.